Gelato Beach. I'll be honest here, I had to go look at a guide to find one of these blue coins, because you'd either have to remember from a previous one or look up a guide. I have no idea why anyone would think to do this. Of all ridiculous things. Pick up one of the random fruits. The really funny part about this is I remembered there being something involving the damn it. Well, that figures. Any fruit into the blender and then it'll do that. Why would that ever occur to anyone to try to do? So there should be a U-shape. Where is Yoshi? Is he not in this episode? That would just be stupid. I don't think he's in this episode. Thank you. I'm not seeing the Yoshi again. Okay. Let's head out. Rewind it back to episode 6, maybe he's in there. Should be. That's when, the blob stuff starts showing up that I need him to get rid of. And I know what to do with. Okay. That wraps up this area. Nice little bubble. Okay, that leaves Noki Bay and Pianta Village. Noki Bay is all has a lot left. With episode 8 because there is another pillar in the depths that has one. So I gotta go in here anyway. Everything else I should be able to grab in episode 6. No, damn it. This one is going to be a little tricky because I see it in the hole over there. It's a pretty long distance hover. This doesn't work. I can just go grab the rocket nozzle, but got it. Easy enough. Good. This is a convenient spot to be in because there's another pot that I have to. Back into the waterfall cave. There's the pot there. I swear I actually sprayed, but see, I didn't. There it is. I didn't spray it enough. So, get that mountain ledge path. I found them and wrote them down for myself. I'll take that one from Gelato Beach because unless you remember that, you're not gonna think about doing something as random as that. This spot over here actually has two. Oh! Okay. All we got left here is the O's, right? Yep. Oh, really? Damn it. I think I'm gonna have to rely on the boat. Damn it! Arr!